United Nations. The United Nations says 4 attacks have taken place against UN peacekeepers in Mali's northern Kidal region, but there were no casualties. UN spokesman Stephane Dujarric said 3 separate UN camps in Aquelhok, Tessalit and Kidal came under rocket and mortar attack Tuesday morning and 2 reported minor structural damage. He said, search operations in pursuit of the perpetrators are ongoing, Dujarric said. The UN mission also reported that peacekeepers on patrol in Kidal City were fired on Tuesday morning. He said the attacks constitute war crimes under international law. The more than 11,000-strong mission in Mali has become the most dangerous in the world for UN peacekeepers, who are routinely attacked by Islamic militants across the north. Copyright 2017 The Associated Press. All rights reserved. This material may not be published, broadcast, rewritten or redistributed.